Hey there, Mustangs. Welcome to school for the week of October 10th.
Let's start off the week with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Job well done. Let's see what's happening at Westlake this week.
Thanks for the update. Last week was a historic week for Westlake STEM. We put a capstone on our many months of remodeling with the official ribbon cutting and dedication of our new building. Let's see the highlights of that event.
I've got my memory always inside of me, but I can't go back to how it was. I believe now I've come too far. No, I can't go back to how it was.
Incredible! Thank you to our many guests who made that such a special experience. On the same night, we also did our first ever APTT night for parent-teacher conferences last week. What a blast! Let's learn more about the takeaways at that event.
Hello, Westlake parents. This is Mr. Sorensen, and I'm coming to you with just some information about the APTT meetings that we did this week. Now, if for some reason you were not able to make it to our APTT event, we have some critical information that we would like to get to you. Your student has some goals that they're going to be working towards, some academic goals over the next few months until our next APTT meeting, and we would like to give you some information on how you can help them to reach those goals. At some point this week, your student's going to be bringing home one of these red folders that has some information in it. In order to make sense of what is in here, we would really like you to go to westlakestem.org, our website, and go to the scrolling banner and click on the link for the APTT information. There you will find a video that will give you kind of a bare bones presentation of what we talked about in our APTT meetings last night. And it's critical information for all parents, so we would encourage you to go onto our website and to view that video, and then to look for these materials to come home in this red folder so that you can help your student work towards their goal for our next APTT meeting. We hope to see you there. Have a great day.
Simply amazing. Thank you so much for the parents who made it to the event. If you weren't able to be there, please take the time to watch the summary on our school website. it's imperative to help your students reach their goals before February APTT meeting. At the APTT meeting event, we also kicked off our new food pantry system at Westlake. Let's turn to Mr. Wilson to learn more.
Hey students, it's Mr. Wilson here. I am in Westlake STEM's new food pantry. We want to thank the Granite Education Foundation for making this possible. If you or your family need some food or hygiene kits to get by, you can come to the Counseling Center and ask to access the food pantry and they'll help you. You don't need to be a student or a parent here at Westlake. It could be anyone in the community that needs to access this food pantry to help get you by. So let's take a quick tour. We have any sort of baking need to start some meals over here. On these two rows, we have a lot of different canned goods. So all different types of soups, chilies, beans, instant potatoes, gravy. We have canned vegetables as well, rice, pasta, tomato sauce. Mac and cheese, different types of canned meats. So it's a lot that you can make some meals with, and we encourage families to use those, of course. Here we have some more breakfast items, jam, syrup, peanut butter, sport drinks, raisins, here's some canned fruit. And over here we have some different hygiene items, razors, deodorant, soap, shampoos, toothpaste, toothbrushes. And so again, if you or your family need some of these to help get by, come to the Counseling Center. It's open from 8 to 3 each day, and so we want to make it available for you and spread the word. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Mr. Wilson, and thank you, the Granite Education Foundation, for making this possible at our school. We feel so, so lucky to have it. Last week, we began the October QR attendance game. Let's get an update on that.
Instead of walking as normal. So I speed walk from the library to my locker and then speed walk straight to my homeroom. And it also helps to have the same homeroom as your first period class, so you can get instantaneously 5 points.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching.
This is Mustang Media.